Welcome to MetaGrid Pro 1.6. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to master grid layouts with the new, easy-to-use layout editing features. MetaGrid Pro grids are built on 24x24 structure of empty slots. These slots can be merged into larger spaces and then filled with objects like buttons, text labels, or faders. You can easily resize, move, and merge these objects to create a layout that suits your needs. When you create a new grid, it can be pre-populated with buttons based on your chosen resolution. But if you select the 24x24 grid, you'll start with a blank canvas, ready for customization. First, you need to add grid objects. Select the empty slots, merge them, and tap the Add button to choose the object you want. MetaGrid Pro's Smart Merge feature makes this even easier. For example, make a 4x4 selection and long press. It automatically creates a button. For a selection with a height of 1, it creates a text label. A 3x8 selection, for example, will generate a fader. If you make a larger selection, MetaGrid Pro will create a bigger slot for you to fill with the object of your choice. Each object has an orange resize handle in the bottom right corner. Long press the handle and drag to resize. If the resizing rectangle overlaps with another object, it will merge them. To move objects, simply long press and drag them to a new spot. You can even move multiple objects at once. If a selection can't be moved, the rectangle will turn red. Otherwise, it stays blue. You can also easily swap existing objects. Just drag one object over another, and they will instantly swap places. Lastly, use the Merge button to merge empty slots or the Split button to break existing objects into smaller pieces. Now, you're ready to create your own custom layout with MetaGrid Pro 1.6. Thanks for watching.